carve a mountain in the shape of a bishop's mitre. He also carved a mountain in the shape of a lion.